Welcome to Manise Food and Dance, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make some delicious funnel cakes, just like the ones that you would get at a festival or a carnival or anything like that. So let's get on to the video! The ingredients you will be needing are 2 cups of flour, 2 cups of milk, 1 teaspoon of baking soda or baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 2 eggs. You will also need a pan with some sizzling oil, and a funnel to obviously pour your funnel cake. So we are going to be mixing our dry ingredients. So I'm going to put the milk and the eggs aside for a second so we can mix all of these ingredients. So I have my flour, baking powder, cinnamon, and salt. And now I'm going to mix all of it till it's all well combined.
Eventually.
Make sure that there's nothing dry on your dry ingredient spoon or your utensil. And now we're going to mix our eggs and our milk. Everywhere. And you're going to need to mix it until it's all finished, all well combined. This is looking pretty good. And now we are going to combine our wet ingredients into our dry ingredients. So just pour. Completely fell into the dry ingredients. Okay, now we are going to be mixing it until it's like a pancake batter, I guess. So once you're done mixing this, just like this, it'll be like a pancake batter, kind of. So now we're going to put this aside, and we are going to be making our strawberry sauce. So I have some frozen strawberries, not really frozen anymore, and 1/4 cup of sugar. So you're gonna put your strawberries in the blender, and your sugar. Okay, and now, again, you're going to be blending it. Like, okay. To me, this is perfect. Bet it's gonna taste amazing. In a saucepan, and we're going to be cooking it a little bit so it reduces stuff.
Meanwhile.
So my sauce is done. I have some ice cream, some powdered sugar, and I have put my batter in a funnel like this, and now I'm going to pour it in my oil. About that much, like that. Now you're kind of just gonna put some oil on top of it so it bakes or like fries on both sides easier. You still do have to flip it. It's just gonna be a lot faster. So now our funnel cake is—it's time to flip it. Okay, here we go. So you're just gonna take it. Oh, it looks really good. So now it's not going to take too long on the bottom because we already kind of put oil on it. So now it's just going to take less than a minute. So now that we took it out, I'm going to put a little bit of powdered sugar on it. Aye! Okay. Some powdered sugar. Okay. A lot is good because sugar is awesome. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna put some ice cream. And again, this is how I like to eat it.
Good. So good.
You don't have to eat it like this. And then, well, yeah. Now I'm gonna take my strawberry sauce I made earlier. I'm just gonna pour it on top. Now it's time to eat it. Okay. Mmm, looks so good. Need some ice cream. Make sure you like this video. Comment down below what you want to see next. And by the way, it can be anything that you want. I'll try to do it, including food, dance, whatever. Make sure you subscribe to watch more videos like this one. Bye!